see the type of organization we have here? We could always use a man like you, Nathan. Educated, war veteran, clean record.
And so what's the overall objective?
It's this revolutionary activity we're talking about here.
I need an informant. Get in there and make a difference.
We are a thinking man's soldiers. First here, and then here.
We know where you live.
I don't have the skills for this. I can't even defend myself.
You do have the skills.
Try relating to these guys as human beings.
We see what we want to see. But just because you're not looking at something...
Get your hands off me.
Doesn't mean it's not there.
You okay there, Nate?
Look a little off.
Big things are coming.
An event that wakes people up.
Massive terrorist plot.
It's morning in America, and there's a new day coming.
Are you a cop?
These guys are fanatics. They will not be taken alive.
For evil to triumph, it only takes good men. Do nothing.
Let me ask you something, Nathan. What's your opinion on infiltration?
Do you suspect someone?
It's just, you know, it's like they say at these rallies. You look to the left, look to the right. You know, one of these people is a snitch. It's the left.